For this process, you will need the following tools: a 2mm Allen key, 2.5mm Allen key, and cutting pliers. At BCN3D, we have different hot ends with different nozzle diameters. It is important to choose the appropriate hot end for each print or material. For example, we have one designed specifically for printing filament loaded with fibers, the Hotend X. If you are interested in printing these types of materials, you will find a link in the description with more information. In order to change your printer's hot end, start the hot end changing assistant. Select the desired hot end and press continue to unload the filament. Once unloaded, wait until the hot end cools down. Turn off the printer. You can now disconnect the bowden tube. To do this, start by removing the coupling clip. Then, while pressing down on the fast connector, slightly press in the bowden tube and then pull it. Remove the two screws holding the connection cover and slide this piece up. Cut the zip tie holding the hot end cable. Remove the two screws holding the hot end and disconnect it from the extruder board. You can now exchange the hot end. Insert it by slightly inclining and then placing it in position. Resecure the hot end to the extruder board with the two screws. Reinstall the connection cover into place, making sure that the fan cables as well as the hot end are back in their proper position. Last but not least, connect the bowden tube again and insert the coupling clip. Turn the printer on and confirm that you have changed the hot end. Select the newly installed hot end on the screen and press continue. After changing the hot end, it is essential to perform an autotune to adjust the parameters controlling its temperature. It's also essential to execute the calibration assistant after changing the hot end to ensure the hot end is installed correctly.